Jamison Day Reid, the founder of the Party Museum Modern Art.
My daughter is sick. Sick 1 week only. Passed away in the month. Because no money how to pay doctor, no tablet. That's why I promised myself I must work hard, take the money, not my daughter hard anymore. I write now say yeah, the fur very hard for me because I can't speak English. I go to work somebody else 2 years, my chef, learn the chef. Around other kid 2-3 years old always come to cuddle me and keep me too. Yeah. I say that's good for me. The people around here look like my family. Yeah, everyone come to say hello to me and talk with me and friendly with me. That's why I'm happy every day.
Probably more interesting is what can you do that's not just that you can't potentially do in a physical space as well.
It's like saying which part of the automobile are you excited about the most? You know, it completely transformed how we move, how we communicate, how we get around, how suburbs were built, how economies were generated, and I think VR is going to have that same kind of impact.
I'm more interested about what happens when I have an immersive live broadcast coming from the war zone in Syria.
I'm really excited by the idea of going somewhere else, of VR being able to take me to places I've never been before that I couldn't experience in any other way.
In the foothills of Africa's fourth largest mountain, a group of Christian, Jewish, and Muslim coffee farmers affirmatively decided to marry peaceful interrelationships with economic development.
Rudolph Communities is an international community group.
The name holds credibility and it holds generations of love. It holds generations of care and concern. James and Mary Curno, thanks very much, because it's been part of the journey that's brought us back here today.
You need a plan. Follow these 14 steps to optimize your sunk watch time. Step 6, grab your viewers' attention within the first 15 seconds. Step 7, create playlists. But the good news is optimizing your business YouTube channel doesn't require all that much work or know-how.
Think you know all you can about Victorian road rules? Think again. At T intersections, you must give way to all vehicles on the continuous road. Accidents happen, even when we follow all the road safety rules.
Thank you. Water can't give you back what you lose. H Plus Sport has what you need. Natural electrolytes from plants, not chemicals. H Plus Sport isn't made in a lab. Too much sugar dehydrates you and robs your energy when you need it most.